A childcare centre shuts its doors after the sudden death of a Logan toddler.
Bizarre allegations about the former Prime Minister and his Chief of Staff.
A teenager's emotional recovery after a horror bus crash that killed his best friend.
A convoy of riders follow a Hell's Angel down the M1.
And hundreds of jobs up for grabs as a drink giant heads to Ipswich.
This is Nine News Queensland.
Good evening. A Logan childcare centre has been temporarily shut down following the sudden death of a three-year-old who passed away at home. The cause of death is a mystery, but the centre isn't taking any risks, with the possibility of an infectious disease not ruled out.